It is with heavy hearts that we report the news of the passing of Entombed AD vocalist Lars-Goran LG Petrov. Petrov has lost his battle with bile duct cancer on March 7th at the age of 49. This comes first from Decibel magazine earlier today. Petrov was most well known for his highly influential contributions to Entombed, including recording the classics Left Hand Path and Wolverine Blues. And of course, prior to the formation of Entombed, Petrov fronted Nihilus, noted by Decibel magazine as universally hailed as the most important Swedish death metal band of the late 80s. Petrov recorded six more albums with Entombed before the band split, leading to legal battles over the rights to the band's name. Guitarist Alex Halid, Uffe Cederlund, and drummer Nicke Andersson would ultimately retain the rights, with Petrov moving on to form Entombed AD. AD would go on to record three more albums between 2014 and 2019, with Petrov also recording albums with side project Firespawn. Our thoughts and condolences are with Petrov's friends and family during this difficult time. Petrov himself put it best when first explaining how he learned of his diagnosis in an interview with Metal Hammer last summer. "Cancer doesn't have feelings, it's just maximum bad luck. Rest in peace, LG." This is Rob Menzer with the Metal Injection News Update, bringing you the latest news in metal.